Today is the morning of our first day. Today is the morning of our best day. I write this today so I can write with raw emotion. I write this today so I can feel every word of my promise to you. I write this today because I don't need to practice my vows to marry you. Our love is too easy for that, and my dedication to you is more profound than any words on paper. I write this today to tell you I vow to love you forever.
I, Abizer, choose Lauren to be no one other than yourself. Loving what I know about you now and what I will discover in the future. I vow to always look after you and keep your plate full as you do for me. I vow to love you, encourage you, trust you, respect you, and always be your best friend.
At first I was crushing them, and I was like, winning, and I was like, yeah, and then she's like, I'll show you, and she came back and she made me
crush it.
Yeah, and I was like, oh, love at first sight, it was amazing.
Am I loud, am I leaning too much?
No.
Knocking
I'm
you
here
over?
For you to lean on.
That's cheesy.
That's what this
That's means. What they want.
What did?
Now because of you, I am living. Now because of you, I am growing. And now because of you, I'm learning. I wish I could put into words the emotions that I feel for you, my best friend.
Caesar didn't know he was walking into this, but he was the only male there. So our fellow book club member went to law school with Caesar. And so he was, I think, among probably 15 or 16 women. And luckily, the open seat was across from Lauren. And what do you know, 8 hours later, I think Abizer had driven us to a couple different venues, to bowling, where he lost, obviously. And I could quickly tell that it was something that was gonna last.
I don't know why I thought that was like gonna explode or something. Do you like it?
Do you like it?
I do.
Yeah,
I like it. You don't like these, do you?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now, Abizer is probably the best type of friend or brother you can have, because Abizer will pick you up when you're down. And when you're up, he'll remind you to stay humble. And that is the type of friend that you need in this world.
And again, one of the things I think I most admire about Abizer, among many things, is his sense of humor and quick wit, and it reminds me a lot of Uncle Ted. And I think that it's one of the reasons that you get along so well.
Look at that!
Oh, definitely not the.
No.
Just one, like this or this.
Let me just get everything.
I've had the rare pleasure of watching you grow from the little baby into the wonderful young man. You cannot possibly know how proud I am of you and how much I love you.
Dad, your love, guidance, and support has guided me to where I am today. I will always be there for you as you have been there for me. Abizer, June 11th, 2022.
Thank you. Thank you, son.
How's that feel?
Good.
Good.
Are they dangly?
They are dangly.
Okay, how about this one?
They're not ringy. They're
now switch me sides and do this
side. Oh.
Good? Mm-hmm. Okay. Thank you.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
I love you too.
Lauren, you look beautiful. It's like watching your own daughter getting married. And as of today, you are officially my daughter because you married my son.
Am I fluffy? You look great. I love it.
Thank you.
I love it. I don't want to get makeup all over you.
It's okay. I haven't put any on yet, so.
I couldn't be prouder of you, Lauren. And I know that your father could not be prouder of you. And Abizer, I could not be prouder to have you as a son-in-law. I love you both so very much, and I will always be here for both of you, no matter what. My wish for you is that you will daily remember the love that brought you to this moment in time. And three things that I would like to toast to honor your father: L'chaim, to honor Abizer's parents, to Zindagi, and to everybody else,
to life.
And on the more humorous side, the one thing that I cannot pass up is I'm not shocked at all that she chose a lawyer. Because I can only imagine who could compete with the arguments with her. And of all the folks, Aaron, I don't know if you can agree with, I'm sure you agree. I couldn't even believe that she picked a lawyer out of all the folks.
I remember the first time Abizer talked about meeting Lauren. Obviously, he described her beauty, but he told me how smart she was and how she was relentless in getting what she wanted. And I mean that in a good way, because...
that she will be there through you, through all of the ups and downs of life, that she is extremely resilient and driven and strong-willed, and that she's extremely intelligent and able to do pretty much whatever she puts her mind to.
I vow to give you the best version of Lauren. I vow to challenge you to be everything I know you can be. I vow to keep you from feeling trapped in despair, and I promise to love you endlessly. I give you this ring, my heart, my soul. I vow to be the best parts of me that fit perfectly with the best parts of you. This is the walk I love the most, and this is the one I'll remember.
I vow to build a home and a family with you, filled with learning, laughter, patience, compassion, and love. Because we do not complete each other, we complement each other.
But firstly, I want to thank my mom and dad for tonight. I want to thank them for 38 years. So, for everything, for all of your support and all of your love, thank you. I want to thank Polly for being Lauren's mother and making her the way she is today. And we want to thank you for loving us and supporting us the way we are today. We love you very much. Thank you, Polly.
force that we create when we are together is transcendental. The happiness we share when we are together is infectious. Our love and dedication to each other is tangible. We have the kind of love that I am proud to flaunt.
In all times.
In all places.
In all places.
And in all ways.
And in all ways forever.
At all places.
And in all ways.
In all ways forever.
I'm so happy and full of joy to see the love that Abizer and Lauren have for each other. And I'm grateful that I was able to witness my son fall in love.
It is with great honor I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Lastly, because I don't want to cry more. I vow most of all to always be by your side. Life is going to throw us a lot of curveballs. But as long as we trust ourselves and trust each other, we will overcome whatever lies ahead. And I love you. That is what I vow.
Today I dedicate the rest of my life to maintaining our power couple force and our laser energy. Wherever we go, we will go together. From this day forward, I will spend the rest of my life showing you the love and compassion that you continue to show me every single day. My best friend, my husband. And that's it.
Abizer and Lauren, everyone! Yay.
Congratulations to you both. Woo. I wish the two of you all the happiness in the world, while I know that you two are already a blessing to each other. I know that you will continue to live a blessed life together as man and wife. God bless you both.
That is, that's it. That's great. So, welcome to the family. Congrats to you both. And I love you all very much. Thank you.
We all come from very different backgrounds, different parts of the country. But there is one universal truth. And that truth is love. I have seen it this weekend, that there is love between old friends, between new friends, between old family and new family. That love can take on anything, and I look forward to seeing where that love brings them into the future. Thank you.
So I'm excited to hopefully spend the rest of our lives continuing to have our Sunday fun days and take care of Jackson, and I'm so happy for both. Cheers.
Mamma mia, let me go, yeah.